20 years of development between this engine and the new one. What do you think is the difference in mileage? I haven't done it, tested it completely, but I can say that it's about the same. I think there are a few reasons for that, and number one would be that in this engine you can hear a lot more going on. In the new one, the installation is a lot more present. So here you're not as inclined to floor it as much because you're trying to have a little bit of mechanical sympathy.
You've got barely enough power in here.
You got 107 horsepower, 250 newton meters, if that.
BS, barely sufficient. You spend most of your time in the slow lane with the trucks, and uphill is quite a challenge. Overtaking is quite a serious investment in time and guts if you're going to make it or not.
New unit, you've got that little bit more grunt and you tend to use it. So instead of cruising at 100 or 105 with your old TDI, you start stomping on it.
So here we are, we're on the highway, we're doing 120-ish, and it's just sitting and purring along, and it's quite a pleasant place to be.
The other reason would be both of the aerodynamics. Well, both of them. The aerodynamics hasn't changed in 20 years. So you're basically pushing something with the aerodynamics of a brick through the air. So anything above 90 will become a lot more noticeable.